Hey everyone, welcome to the reactions of Only Murders and Burning. I'm going to react to season 3. I haven't seen anything from season 3. However, I did get spoiled on one day, and I'm pretty sure it was on season. I think it was on episode 2 where I got spoiled on when I was online. So that's my bad. I'll tell you when this one happens, but watching this on Hulu, there's no ads, and as of right now, there's only 3 episodes still out, and I'm watching this season blind, so I have no idea what's going to happen. So the first 2 seasons I watched of Only Murders and Burning, I saw it before when it came out years ago, and now this is a legit reaction of a show I haven't seen. So it's going to be fun to watch. All right, let's get started. You have the episode on the side, and I'm watching this on Hulu with no ads. Alright, so good start. <laughs> 1962, Gooseberry Theater. Her voice is very good. Again. Meryl Streep. of that. He said she decided she wanted to be an actress. The Fredo. It was really absurd. That was awesome. What's that? At her audition. Line. It's She found a voice when she auditioned. The right word to use. Elevator. Oh, it's truth. Everybody's like, everyone's stressed out. I feel tired. That was a spoiler part. too. What do you mean by that? Cobwebs. Dane, who push her bonds? Hopefully no one just... Hopefully he doesn't find someone over Nido in her apartment. Ooh, listen, that place was lovely. Wow. Is it Jimmy who plays hers now? She wanted to spend more time with them. that it is brought in right. Of course. That was a little bit faulty. In the building, oh my gosh. I always think that in the building, right? Yeah, that was weird. Online and I saw that Ben was alive, but he's not, but I don't know. It's insane how that all that is. Wait, who did? Hi. Right up seems fishy, and the way she addition is what Oliver made her want to cast her in the first place. I don't know why she's seeing her lines differently, and Oliver told her to think about her audition, the way she said things her audition, that was what grabbed his attention before. That's how she grabbed his attention. And Mono, the brother, and the camera dude, everyone's is into proving guilty, so it's gonna be a fun season. The elevator broke, and then it fits, but then it's. And, the elevator. Crashing through. Yeah, overall, this will be a fun season. Alright, I'll see you all next time. Thank you for watching.